Tonight, we have an update on a fatal accident yesterday on McCarran Boulevard near Mill Street. The Washoe County Sheriff's Office has identified the man who was killed as 67-year-old Paul Stephen Williams of Sparks. Investigators say he passed away at the scene after crossing over the median and colliding head-on with a red Cadillac. A woman driving the Cadillac and a man who was a passenger were hospitalized.